Overall, it looks like temperatures are going to be well above the average for this time of year through the work week. We have some clouds drifting through, but gradually giving way to partial sunshine and temps in the 40s to near 50 degrees this afternoon from north to south. This is with a building breeze out of the west, which will add a little bit of an extra bite to the air later this afternoon before dropping into the 20s to lower 30s later on tonight. There could be a couple of snow showers overnight up north. Tomorrow, sunshine, but the wind turns to the northwest. We lop off about 5 degrees to our high temperatures tomorrow afternoon, which will be anywhere from the mid 30s to mid 40s, and then clouds start to increase. And our one system that we'll have for later this week looks like Wednesday night could be some mixed showers. Look like there might be a passing shower Thursday. Otherwise, it will be a fairly mild day with temperatures besting 50 Thursday afternoon, only to start dropping back again as we head toward the weekend.